Hi, I'm Ron G. In today's video, I will introduce you to the new feature GMP DPD. In the next few minutes, you will see how to use the GMP DPD method to improve the ACPR and EVM results of this 5G new radio signal, while enhancing the memory effects. Let's dive into the agenda and get started. A new wideband pre-distortion model, GMP, is introduced that combines a memory polynomial with cross-terms between the signal and the lagging and or leading exponentiated envelope terms. I will then demonstrate how to config these parts. The pre-DPD results of this 5G new radio signal are highlighted in yellow. ACPR and EVM results are not good. To address this, let's navigate to DPD algorithm, select the GMP option. Click on DPD algorithm configuration button here. In the GMP configuration page, for the demo purpose, I will keep it as default state with no lagging, no leading parts. Now we can enable DPD and restore the measurement. Now we can observe that the GMP DPD results are in blue color, showcasing significant improvements in ACPR and EVM performance metrics. We can verify that GMP DPD gets same measurement results as MPDPD does in the absence of lagging and leading parts. From the AM and AM, AM-PM graphs, we observe that the memory effects are still worse, so we need to modify lagging and leading parts manually. The X-apps PA application offers an easy way to fine-tune the lagging and leading parts. You can extract GMP model from iterative learning control DPD measurement. Next, I will show you how to do it. First, let's navigate to DPD algorithm. Select the IRC DPD option, keep iteration value as default 6, then click on the DPD algorithm configuration button here. Within the IRC DPD configuration page, let's switch on the extract DPD model setting. Choose the extracted DPD model type as GMP. In the pop-up window, let's config memory depth and nonlinear order for the sync, lagging, and leading parts respectively. After that, we can enable DPD and restore the measurement. 6 iterations will start automatically. After a few seconds, IRC DPD results are highlighted in blue, showcasing further improvements in ACPR, EVM, and memory effects. Now we can navigate to Save button here, select DPD results, choose DPD model, assign a file name, and export this extracted GMP model. So, with IRC DPD method, we can see ACPR and EVM results get further improvements. Now, I'll demonstrate how to utilize this extracted GMP model for the DPD measurement. To start, let's head to DPD algorithm, select the GMP option. Configure DPD mode to apply only. After that, navigate to the record button here, select DPD model tab, and record the GMP model file saved earlier. After that, enable DPD and restore the measurement. The extracted GMP DPD results will now be displayed in blue, showcasing further improvements in ACPR, EVM, and memory effects in comparison to the previous GMP demo without the lagging and leading parts. Additionally, the extracted GMP DPD results closely align with IRC DPD results. The X-apps PA measurement application offers a variety of advanced DPD methods and supports various radio formats, providing the flexibility to use benchtop or modular instruments. To learn more and to download a free trial, visit us at this website. Thank you for watching.